My name is Bridgette Williams, and I am Deputy Director of the Greater Kansas City Heavy Constructors Association. The way I got involved with Dancing with the Stars of Cristo Rey is I got a call from Megan Tallman saying, we need you to dance. And so, who tells Megan no? Not me. It was at that moment that the nerves hit. I don't have a dance background. I mean, I did a little dancing on the dance team in high school, but this was at a whole different level. So the dance we're doing is a combination. You know, we're gonna do the cha-cha, we're gonna do a little hip-hop, gonna be a little jazzy, you know, kind of boss-like. We're gonna show them what we got, leave it all on the floor, and hopefully win this thing. If I could say anything to the students at Cristo Rey, I would say, work for the things that you want in life. Don't let fear prevent you from chasing them. The worst that can happen is you're told no. And so you move on. These kids are survivors, and they're going to be successful, great adults, and I'm so excited to be a part of that.
Dancing a hip-hop swing, Bridgette Williams and her partner, Jacob Marshall.
For Bridgette and Jacob. Come on over here. Now, Bridgette, I've known you for a while.
Yes, you.
You are a groundbreaker when it comes to all the industries you worked in and, you know, being the first woman in so many positions. What is it like to break ground like that versus do what you just did here tonight?
Well, I would say I need a drink.
A sparkly drink. Yeah, there you go. Jacob, what's it been like to work with her?
Hey, man, whatever it is she's drinking, I'll have what she's having. It's been an amazing ride. I can't think of a better partner for this year. Thank you.
All right. Now, they did a great job, but it's also important what the judges think. So, Your Honor, let's start with you.
You know, the best part of this is I've now got film that I can use to get things that I want. So, young lady.
Don't make me take my wig.
It wouldn't be the first time. You know, I thought you were really good. I thought the entrance was really very cool. I was surprised at how coordinated you were, and I'm surprised that you still have any breath left, Bridget.
I'm boss. Yeah, boss.
Until the film gets out, you are. I think, I'm not exactly sure what these signs mean anymore, but I'm going to give you the 10.
Congratulations. Kelsey, what do you have to say about Bridget's performance?
You pushed it, girl. The jacket, the shoes, Jacob, the salt sprinkle, that was it. And kudos to your choreography, transitioning between all of those different forms, and I thought you did an amazing job, Bridget. And your smile was the best part during the whole dance. You could tell that you were loving what you were doing. I give you a big old yay, because I also want to borrow that jacket.
All right, she scores a yay, and Carlos.
Bridget, wow, how incredible. I mean, I was just amazed, the spins, the turns, you nailed it. So I am giving you a 10.
All right, congratulations. Remember, you can still vote right starting now. Thanks a lot, Jacob and Bridget.
Hey, Chris,